This was my first time taking an online course, and well, it went really, really well. It really did not feel like an online course for me. It felt like we were in a classroom talking and discussing and collaborating with each other. It's a renowned university, and I really take pride in calling myself a Wildcat, and I'm really proud that I'm a K-State alumni now. So I think it adds up a lot of value that I'm from K-State.